Look at that old thing. I'm surprised it's still standing.
Destroyed, completely gone.
I heard it, child.
The mages and templars.
The Inquisitor ended the war between the mages and templars. What do you think?
Are you mad?
I hear most of the apostates are dead.
Dying for want of simple herbs. My apologies. Can I help you?
There are refugees at the crossroads who would benefit from a healer.
Of course they would. These attacks by the Templars have endangered countless innocent lives. But if I go to the crossroads to help, I might end up in danger myself. I doubt those refugees would risk their lives for a knife here. Why should I risk mine for them?
The Inquisition welcomes anyone willing to help, human, elf, or otherwise. If you help those refugees, we'll ensure that you're taken care of.
All right. If the Inquisition soldiers are there, I might be safer regardless. I'll see you at the crossroads soon. Just give me a moment to gather my things. May I help you?
Are you running short of healing herbs?
Yes. We've many injured from attacks by those cursed Templars. I need the herbs to treat people's wounds. It's too dangerous to go hunting through the hills to gather more. I've a list there of the herbs I need.
Goodbye.
Stay safe out there. May I help you?
Are you running?
It's too dangerous to... may I help you?
I found some of the herbs you were looking for.
With this, I'm certain I can save more lives.
Are you
It's too dangerous to go hunting through the hill. Thank A pleasure to see you again. This is exactly what I need. Pleasure to see you again. With this, I'm so... A pleasure to see you again.
Anything you need, I can get, probably.
Right, sir.
Of course.
A discerning customer. You'll have my best.
Moss.
Just rumors after all.
Or they left all the rest of the mages to join those Tavinter people. They say a desire demon took the mind of our young Lord Connor. It cost the boy his life. Cursed be the blood mage who led the lad down such a path.
Tell me about your people.
They say a spirit dwells in a small lake south of the highway. The girls of the village bring it daisies and ask for love, but rarely does it listen. For 'tis a spirit of valor, not love, and it favors blood lotus flowers. They say it costs the... They say a desire demon took the mind of our young Lord Connor.
It isn't going to go away if we don't talk about it, Mother. If I'm a mage, I have. have to learn how to defend myself against demons attacking me in my dreams.
First time in all these years,
look around, stupid boy. The demons are already attacking us out here.
The demons and brigands stop a man from taking flowers to his wife's shrine.
What if I took flowers to your wife's shrine for you?
I do not know what to say, except thank you. I never expected anyone not of the blood to care. My Senna would be grateful. Her shrine lies on a hill to the west, near the table stones. Thank you. What world is this?
Please,
we've money enough for you to have a seat on a merchant.
You can go at once.
Good day.
The Venatori have made the Oculara, and they're using them to search for something. Something like those old shards, presumably.
Good day.
take her watch over you.
Are you a Chantry sister?
A lay sister only. I work here to help the poor and extend the Maker's kindness to those who need it. It is very busy work, especially in these times, but let me know if I can ever help you.
I found the letter you sent a Templar named Corin.
What? Shit. You can't prove anything. A letter from a rogue Templar. Nobody is going to care. So, what do you intend to do?
What kind of cut are they giving you? Have you got protection? I see a suspicious lack of guards. It looks to me like you've been cut loose. Maybe you should look for a new employer.
Are you serious? The high and mighty Inquisition needs smugglers. All right, I'm in. Seems like the Inquisition is the safer bet these days. I look forward to helping the Inquisition, as per our agreement.
remember the first time the dead walked these lands, when a blood mage poisoned our leman.
I do not suppose you found my Senna's shrine. I know it is a long way to go.
I cleaned Senna's shrine and placed the flowers. May her ashes be gathered by Felondine and carried safely.
After all the long years she carried me, thank you. You do a foolish old man too much kindness. Thank you, friend. May your Inquisition do as much good for the land as you have done for me.
Nothing to report, sir.
Look around. friend is a smith.
Yes?
She makes weapons with her own hands.
Among other things?
That's hot.
Thank you. I appreciate you finding her, and I'll see to it that this never happens again. Thank you again.
Those watchtowers will keep my farmers and your refugees a lot safer. I've sent supplies to the crossroads. You've held up your end of our bargain, Inquisition. You'll have my whole stable and good hands to go with it.
You said you were once Arl Eamon's stable master.
Master of the mounts. Fereldans don't appreciate horses like they do in Orlais, but they knew my name in Valroyeau. My horses took sick less and carried a man longer than any of those fancy prancers they've got. And now they're all yours, Inquisition. Take care of them.
What can you tell me about the wilderness around here?
Got some old ruins in the forest, from long before any king of Ferelden. The lakes are pretty, though when the weather's odd, you hear tell of spirits. Beyond that, my daughter Sienna set up a track just over there. Fool girl likes to race the horses.
You sent your stable hands and your horses to the Inquisition. What about you?
Well, you've cleaned up the area, and I can't say I'm not tempted. Still, it feels wrong to abandon my land to go play horse master again.
I suppose you're right. The Orlesian Chevaliers do have stronger horses.
The Orlesians? Hang that. No hopped-up Orlesian pissboy knows more about horses than I do. All right, Inquisition. I'll look to your horses myself. Never let it be said that Redcliffe gave less than the best. Just let me settle matters here and say goodbye to my wife. I'll meet you at Skyhold. You look good on my Sienna's track. Still think racing's a fool's game when there's fighting to do. But you're beyond that, and now they're all...
That was some riding.
Feels good to be back at work, Inquisition. And lucky you have me. Mountain air like this, not healthy for many animals. But I'll make do with your little fortress.
How are your charges? Well supplied?
Oversupplied. Never thought a mountain pass could seem like luxury.
Are your wife and daughter doing well?
Elena's minding the farms. Sienna's still running her fool races. Wouldn't be fair to drag them up here. I miss them. But someone has to save the world.
Farewell.
Maker be with you.